man who has once come in contact with God, which is the Word, and the Word has been made plain and manifested to him. There's no shame just about that. You're not embarrassed. Doesn't embarrass me to say I believe every word of God. Doesn't embarrass me when the Lord says to say anything, you go say it and do it. Don't embarrass me to say that I've been filled with the Holy Ghost. Don't embarrass me to say that I've spoke with other tongues. Don't embarrass me to say that the Lord has shown me visions. Don't embarrass me to say he's the same yesterday and forever. When you're brought before rulers and kings for my name's sake, take no thought what you shall say. For it'll be given to you in that hour. It's not you that speaketh, but my Father that dwelleth in you. But whosoever is ashamed of me and my word in this generation, him will I be ashamed of before my Father and the holy angels. God help us not to be ashamed.
No.
But help us to be living testimony.
Amen. Amen. Yes.